resident of Florida, a longtime resident of North Florida in Gilchrist County, the legislative director for Florida National Organization for Women, and the candidate for Florida Senate District 5, much of which is directly impacted by the Seven Rivers water permit. I remember 20 years ago, when the original permit was first imposed, I was against it then and I'm against it now. It makes no sense. Some of our cities are struggling to supply clean, drinking, safe drinking water to their citizens. Some of our wells run dry sometimes for some parts of the year. As we as a state grow and need more and more water, that sometimes is going to become every time in more areas and for longer. It's possible that in the not so far off future, we may need to consider radical things like building a desalination plant just to supply fresh water to these same cities. And they want us to basically give it away. It makes no sense.